Good afternoon, everybody. I am Dr. Kannan. I am senior consultant in Department of Pediatrics, Mehta Hospital, Chennai. I have got 33 years experience in the field of pediatrics. Now, the question that is posed before me, what should I do to my child during this COVID times regarding immunization? Can I postpone immunization? According to the Indian Academy of Pediatrics recommendation, the answer to this question is a firm and resounding no. You should not postpone any vaccination during these times. During these times, this is not an excuse to postpone vaccination. The risk from diseases which arises due to postponement of vaccine is greater than the risk due to COVID. What I mean to say is, I elaborate further. For example, a particular vaccine you have to give to your child for that particular age. If you are able to go to the clinic or the hospital, please go there and take the vaccine. There is no risk to your child or to you during these COVID times when you take that particular vaccine. Of course, needless to say, in the clinic and hospital, they will follow SMS. SMS means social distancing, mask and sterile practices. So if they follow all these things, go to the clinic and hospital, take those vaccines. Now another question is posed before me. Supposing unfortunately the family members are affected with COVID, or still unfortunate a child is having COVID, what should I do? Please wait for the quarantine period. After the quarantine period is over, you go to the clinic or hospital, take the age appropriate vaccination. So what is the final message that I want to give? Postponement of vaccination is not a good thing to do during these COVID times. As far as possible, when you are able to reach the clinic or the hospital, go there and take from your pediatrician the age appropriate vaccines. Thank you very much.